Next, we have vegetables and fruit. Vegetables and fruit are like cabbage, watermelon.
Lastly, we need to eat a balanced